Welcome back, everybody. This is the Game Master. This is my Let's Play for Dragon Quest Monsters: The Dark Prince. Okay, I'm not sure where we left off. It's like a new day for me, so I'm getting ready to play a new day, and I don't remember exactly what I was doing. I think I was dragging new monsters. I don't know where I was at doing that.
What do you reckon?
Yeah, looks like we got some monsters.
Thank you.
I'm going to be using my buzz band. That guy. I've got, yeah, the whole fine salt.
Come again. Leave it to me. Now! Here! Yeah!
Cool, join the new one.
Now! Here! Yeah! Now! Here! Now!
You're one of us now.
Thank you.
Yeah! Here! Now! Here! Now! You're one of us now.
All joins. Okay, cool. I think he was the last one I needed from this area.
Zoom!
Good to see you.
Come again.
Mega Brawl.
Zoom! Do you want to enter?
Welcome to the Molosseum's Category F Tournament! Introducing our competitors for today. After a spine-tingling debut, our fresh-faced favorite is back for a further foray. It's the Cryptic Kid! His opponent is a typhoon of torment, a hurricane of pain. The winds she whips up will drive anyone insane. It's Augusta! It's time for our first match. On your marks, get set.
Oh yes, one shot!
The winner of the first match is... What a tremendous tussle that was. Give it up for the victor! Our next competitor is a... Our second match is about to begin!
Competition like a knife through butter.
Unbelievable! The winner of the second bout is the Cryptic Kid. The Golden Boy does it again. But will his next opponent succeed in sabotaging his ascent? He's a swordmaster who forecast disaster so fast you'll be aghast to the very last. It's the great Ian Visible! Are you ready for the final bout? You won't want to take your eyes off this one. On your marks. Do my sockets deceive me? The Category F winner is the fresh-faced rookie who's destined for the big time, the Cryptic Kid! Give it up!
Victorio! You've got a bro. Do you want to enter?
Welcome to the category. And now it's time to start. Our first competitor is a... His opponent conducts himself with an element... Get ready for match one! On your marks, get set, curl! The winner is the Cryptic Kid. Every foe he fells causes fans to faint in the utter ecstasy of entertainment. Next up, he faces a beefy buff ruffian who's tougher than a 10-ton fisticuffian. Bobby Builder! Let's get our second match underway. On your marks, get set, go! Outrageous! The winner is the Cryptic Kid! No wall of muscle can stand in the way of his hustle. But who is his next opponent? She's a mini mystery with a major mandate to downright detonate. Bomber Jacket! It's time for our final matchup. Are you ready for action? On your marks, get set, go!
I don't think I've actually got an attack. They've actually got an attack off the last lock.
Out of this world! The Category E winner is... The Bonafide Battle Machine! The Cryptic Kid! The crowd can barely contain themselves!
That man... could it be...
Indeed! This boy has something special about him.
I always knew you'd deliver the goose. Here's your prize for winning Category E. I can't wait to see you in action again. I'm tipping you for greatness.
Greetings! Congratulations on your Category E victory! You really are the cat's pajamas.
What? It's for...
Now, there's a certain researcher of Meowgic by the name of Dr. Elix Elix, who's seeking strapping young folk to help with his next experiment. His laboratory is a mere stone's throw from the Morlaceum. Perhaps you could have a word.
This could be my chance to work for the famous Dr. Helix Helix. Let's go.
Oh, my.
Dr. Felix Helix, the world-renowned researcher, back.
Whoa! Check it out! It's really him! Dr. Helix Helix!
Hmm? Do my ears deceive me? The long-lost second son returns. You're here to learn about the secret of evolution, I presume. Oh, no, I'm not psychic. Armin has told me all about you. The secret of evolution is a lost occult mechanism, one which I am attempting to bring back. As legend has it, one who wields it is transformed in appearance and granted unimaginable powers. Should one wish to fully become a monster, that too would be possible. If one were to surrender one's humanity. However, unlocking the secret of evolution requires immense magic and, oh, a millennium of practice.
A millennium? But I'll be an old man by then.
Worry not. If one were to possess some sands of time, why, millennia might pass in mere moments. But the pentaractic crystal required to make them can only be found in the gleaming grotto of the Circle of Caprice. Now, my boy, would you be willing to travel there and retrieve a piece of pentaractic crystal? A wise answer indeed. Now, you will be needing this. That will grant you access to three more of Nadiria's realms. Farewell, and fair fortune.
It seems this pentaractic crystal is the key to understanding the secret of evolution. We should probably head to the Circle of Caprice and find the gleaming grotto.
Ah! Oh!
It's a helipad, it's like a phone. You can, like, contact us on the phone.
Take care.
Zoom!
Thank you.
Goodness! Look at the size of this lake! It's like an ocean!
This place is brimming with magic. I'll bet it's full of strange and bewitching loot. But let's focus on getting that Pentaractic crystal for the good doctor. We just need to find the Gleaming Grotto. Now, my gut instinct is telling me... let me see... Aha! We need to go that-a-way! Aw, man. This is gonna be so great! Come on, let's bag us that crystal!
Into a new area. Okay, and we'll thank everybody for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.